All right, this is such a great idea. All right, let's see here. It didn't do anything. I don't guess it has facial recognition software on it. Maybe this. Well, that didn't work either. Hey, Grayson! Have you figured out how to use this thing yet?
What, you mean this thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. I've tried the whole facial recognition thing. I've looked at it. I've thought about the whole, you know, like you use on your phone, the thumbprint.
I haven't tried that.
It even has this cool little fancy symbol on the side where it looks like it might, you know, take a recognition something. I've done the whole, you know, Harry Potter thing.
Nothing.
I don't know what to do.
Pastor Dana! Hey, Pastor Dana, we haven't figured out how to make this thing work yet.
Do you think you can help us out with this? We've tried a number of different things, but we're just not sure what to do.
Seriously? Why should you come to me?
Because you're the older guy?
Okay.
You know this technology?
Yeah, it's pretty straightforward, easy.
Okay, I mean, how's it work?
Well, see, you guys are familiar with your regular tablets and stuff. Like, it works pretty much the same way.
Yeah, but we tried that. We did the
swiping. Oh, I did the push facial recognition?
The on-off button is right over here. You just barely go like this and see it opens on up. And it has you have to let it warm up and get to the opening screen on there. There it is. It's setting up right there. And wow, you know, right now here's the home page. Right on here, and it tells you where you can go throughout this. Instead of clicking like you're used to, if you see these little numbers right next to these books and stuff on
here, what are those?
Then you can go and you can find them, and right up here you'll find a like thing on that. And it kind of works just like, you know, a tablet.
Yeah, left.
You can swipe it left, you can swipe it right, and stuff like that. And you can go all the way on through. And what's so cool about this program here is in the back, it also includes some helps for you as people who've gone through there before. It has a little catechism and some prayers and stuff inside it. So, you know, it may be old technology, but quite honestly, what is so cool about this is the batteries never go dead.
And I love that.
Yeah. So I invite
it has
you
to
just
everlasting
remember.
Life.
Yeah. It's just like it. So there you go, guys. Does that help you?
Thanks.
Glad to
appreciate
be
it.
Helpful.
We'll figure
that.
It out.
Okay. Thank you. God's blessings.
Thank you. Thank you.